wins. Breakaway wins by the pair of them. Just about set, race 7, favourite in yellow, Aston Elena, green lights on, set to run. Here's the lure. Ready, racing, Aston Elena third away, now mustering really quickly and now ran to the lead. So Aston Elena powers away to lead by 4. Frodo Baggin second, third Flora Colossus. Around the outside, Iranian Girl, then Tidelands. Well back was Double Vision, Victor Hayden, and Finnis Flash back with those. But Aston Elena burnt clear, and with 50 metres to go, it's 4 or 5 clear of Frodo Baggins running on Tidelands. But Aston Elena wins. Tidelands flashed at it late to get second. Third, Frodo Baggins. Fourth, either Flora Colossus or Victor Hayden. Then Double Vision, Finnis Flash could not get into it, and Iranian Girl was back with it to keep it company. 25 and 63 is a good run. 25-63. The time here. 25-63. 5, the winner. Was second or third away, but gee, it showed some really good pace about 30 or 40 metres after box rise and stormed away. One Tidelands. Good run by him. He's got second, and number 6, Frodo Baggins, runs third ahead of 3, Flora Colossus. So 5, 1, 6, and 3 on race number 7. 5, 1, 6, 3, 25, and 63 the time. So after race 7, race 8's up next.